And so thrilled with the response for this, and because of audiences like you, they make us want to keep going and going and going. So you know that the music we played so far tonight is from the 1981 quartet, and two people who are missing, we'd like to thank Robert Fripp and Bill Rupert. There's a little song for them.
Thank you. there. I said, it's a tape. What are you talking into that for, you know? I said, oh, it's just a tape, you know? He said, we're playing for us. I said, oh, no. Turn the lawn to the other side. Finally, they turned it on, you know, they grabbed it from me, took it away from me, turned it on, and it said, he held a gun in his hand.
This is a dangerous place. They said, what dangerous place? What gun? You're a policeman.
The deeper I talked, the worse I got into it. I told him, I said, look, man, I'm not talking to you. What am I forever? Anyway, I found it. I put my shirt and said, look, I'm in this band here, you know? I'm in this band, you know? And we're making a recording, you know? And it's just about New York City. It's about crime in the streets. The explanation was going nowhere. But finally, they just kind of let me go. I don't know why. So I walk around the corner. I'm like shaking like a beat. Now I thought, this is a dangerous place once again, you know?
Kodak Theater. Yeah, that was awesome.